Family TV. Okay, so my people, I want to eat my evening food, and then I say make I share with you now, right? So this one a knife, as you now see. Okay, it's a knife to cut things. This one avocado, yeah, which is pear. Nah? I don't know what even they call it. Some people they call it pear. This one a pear. Now salad I want to eat so. That one I make for another day, I put on the inside. Help now remember. This very one right now, I want just do a very simple. This one at evening. This one I take afterwards. I don't know. After 7 right now. After 6, I mean to say. So, I don't feel wash this one. But anyway, I see they come on the back. So, I'm going to see this salad. I hope many of you know this salad now. This kind of salad. Let me eat. So I cut for inside this one. I cut for inside. I'm not feeling this all now. I'm not just my own alone. Okay. So I want to do this salad for my present. Just watch me do it. Okay. Watch me do this. This one now. Food I want to eat now because December food. Nobody says not come out for my body. Not come out. And this one will just work right now. When you walk, you tire, you eat, you walk, you tire, you eat. So, evening like this, I need this kind of thing like this. So, if you eat out, what's it called? I'll show now what I'll take it out just now. Okay. Make a cotton again. I don't wash everything you see here, I don't wash them, okay? So, this one now in this. So, you see that? This one of the salad and I cut some. Well, you guys gonna see it. Okay, put inside this. Inside here. Just my own alone because the kids don't eat. Husband don't eat, eat rice. Mommy eat rice. I'm not saying I'm be honey for social media. Okay, honey don't eat rice. So now this one is my own. Oh, I never show now. No, no, no. I don't even know what to call back. I don't bother. Be like onions, okay? What would you say? I put this one sometimes. I will still put here. So guys, are you seeing that? I just cut it. Okay, good way. Let me see if I cut this one now. Okay. You see this now? You see I'm not cutting. So I put that inside. Just watch me eat. So this is tomatoes and this one are still onions. So so look at it properly. This one different from the one I made that day. Watch this family channel. Just look salad when I do put that day. Now I put some inside. So if not my sister or my brother, if you don't fat food everywhere, if you know they miss sound like this, just continue today. They eat normal food every time without taking a break sometimes to do something like this. Okay. You see this this thing does spoil in a way. So it does spoil. Don't see spoil. So I cut the one way good inside come out. So I'm avocado. So that will not go to throw well. Don't spoil, maybe because it's too thick for us. Okay. Because the bag they forgot. This one need to be so we can be sweet. Let's see, just now we spoil it. I be pass. Okay, guys. So this one, now this one, I just peel the back. So sometimes I peel the back. Cucumber. So I peel the back and now. Cut some like this. Okay. Okay, guys, so you just cut it like this. When I speak English, you chop it off like this. Chop it. When I'm not laughing, so that is that. This one is tomato, avocado, and cucumber. So you see this one, I don't get that onions for house. The red, is it red or brown? I don't know. That one, I don't get that for house, okay? So what did I do? I add this one. Cut it into two and okay, and I do this. Very small, and then this here for inside, okay. Like a little, really this small. Okay. So onions don't dig there. Then I take this, right, guys. Many of you know this now. Oh my god. Make I give one email opener for me. Okay, so before then. This one's now see the two this thing with this are here. So now I they put these three things. First is tomato, second is avocado. Ready? It's ready. Quest avocado. Avocado quest. Okay. Yeah, now that one there. Sorry. This one could be cucumber and onions. More onions when I see say obvious now. Voila. When later I put this one, so this one never finish. This one now, when I take eat rice that day with my husband, I tell him I say I like her so much. This one says only this thing and food, so I just take three right now and I will come cut her like this because salt did this thing when they take cook her. So if you chew her for the food when they eat, they're good. For the salad, good. So you see that go inside, plan. So now the salt will come put some more. I'm coming. Okay, guys. So now see the salad. Everything done there inside, like this. So I not get lime. If I like to put in, you see that, just massage it like this and put olive, a little bit of it, little, very little, okay, very little, and then you massage it like this, turn it around like this, don't fall. Okay, so let's see now. This thing now, if you test them, too sweet. I cannot show now when I put salt. I already put salt. I said the salad salt. So like this. So I will eat this thing now with this pancetta. Ready? So what I want to eat now. You see the meat when you still eat. So And that one I go cut now with tissue. Okay. So now that one I cut now, take it. Okay, guys. So thank you very much for being here. I hope or I pray you learn. So I think you now see everything when I use here just now. Very simple. I use this avocado and I use cucumber. I use this one. Oh, I know can't get that this thing to show now. I use tomato. I put this onion, olive. This one, if you like aceto, if you like, you put, if you like, you know, put. But I think I know water today. So like this, salad is ready. So you just put a little bit of salt. Very sweet. Let me taste it. You see this thing fall on. See this thing. See how it fall on. Very sweet. Now what are they eat with this now? But the salad can't be like saying many sha. I've been doing small just now, but many, but anyway. But once we finish her, I feel still keep her. If you make her like this, you know if you finish her, you can keep it. Thank you guys for being here. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Okay. We are doing for us family yogi. So very soon we'll go there with tuna. Okay. Constantly for that channel, which is Ogi Family TV. So we are just doing some renovation, you know. I still record them. I will show now the way it be before, the way it can be now. Okay, but now I never still good, but then we're still working on it. Thank you all, guys. Love you. Bye.